I need to stop off at the Pecos River here.